project,
thank you, Mel.
Good luck, Febri.
Thank you, Mel.
Hopefully your project.
Thank you for spot my idea. By the way, next life, I'm your trip.
So sorry, Febri. I still have work that has been complete.
Me too. Sorry, Feb.
Oh, Febri, just another time, okay?
Yes. Okay, no problem. I will go first. Goodbye, guys.
Goodbye.
Matt, come on. Let's
okay.
Go.
Let's go.
But if I become the boss, I'd prefer your project because your project it's more profitable the company.
Already there, Amel. Finish your work.
Okay. You know, he was great.
Yes, I feel so bad with him.
But we have to be professional.
Should I quit this project and ask him to replace me?
No. You're worth it.
But
why? Huh?
Yes, I'm coming.
Okay. I'm going.
It is true what Amel said. Made was helped me to finish this project, and he is so experienced in making projects.
Where this place? I think here.
Don't tell me, Febri has removed it.
Are you serious?
I just took the last week, Amel.
Oh no, how can you delete it? Don't tell me, you're jealous because Matt gets the bonus from the boss.
It's not like that, Amel.
Stop, Febri. I have proof, Matt. Take a look, Peter. You look?
Why did you get my financial report? Are you jealous of me? Come on, professional, baby.
You misunderstood, man. Listen to my explanation first.
You outrageous man.
Excuse me, miss.
Yes, can I have something?
Can you look at CCTV?
Yes, of course, you can.
Thank you, miss.
Okay, I will go first.
Okay.
You can look, ma'am.
Segini aja kok.
What? So I'm at it?
I turned off that all. This time, he had been playing us against each other.
I'm sorry, Febri. I accustomed you.
Yes, it's okay, man. The important thing is we already know the truth.
We saw this happening to the boss, so the boss will call up.
So, from now, we must be careful because we know his nature.
Okay, guys, and I said for you not to actually believe what people say without clear evidence.
But how about your fight?
No problem, Febri. I forgot I already packed up financial funds.
That's all, and thank you guys!
Okay, thank you!